Well, actually, we've written a very special fixed memory program that allows the machine to test itself. As an example, we can have the machine test that all the possible displays can be created. Let me show you. Now, as I enter that, we see that the displays go from all 9 to all 8 and so forth down the line.
Now, is this the last time that the computer is tested before it actually is flown?
No. The computer will be tested several times as part of the guidance and navigation system.